Okay. I dedicate this next song to all of you survivors out there.
Touching, feeling the freeze, I'll tell, I'll take the flea, catch up a demon, catch up a demon. Got some bad news this morning, which in turn made my day. When this someone spoke, I listened. All of a sudden, he has less and less to say. Oh,
let's end it on a good note. We've got one more song to do. This is part time for me. I still got to go strip later on. I'm a male exotic dancer, you know, trying to make my way through school, you know. I do bachelorette parties and bar mitzvahs and stuff like that. Okay. Check me out. All right. We're going to end this on a good note, y'all. I want everybody out there seats. Let's party.
Oh, what did you do? Oh, what did you say? Oh, did you walk or did you run?
I have a feeling that one of you likes performing live more than the other. Just a hunch.
I like it when I'm on stage. I like it when I'm on stage. I just don't like all the stuff in between. So, but, you know, it's a good problem to have, I guess.
Yeah, I enjoy it. It's probably because I'm good at it.
Yeah, there's a difference. Yeah, so when you're good at something, you usually like it better.
Yeah.
I'm trying to.
You're pretty good, Andrew.
Oh, I'm just saying, if it wasn't my band, I'd be fired, so I'm trying to.
Next, musical adventure.